I know who torched the hair salon. Someone my dad was hunting for 15 years.